Jones asked me a year ago, and we had a commitment to be in Canada to film a vision show, and I couldn't make it. He said, you know, you're going to be sorry that you missed it. And when we're done, it's all for one reason. It's all for the warriors. It's all for the veterans. And I want to take my hats off to the guys here that have put their time in. They have served this country, whether it's in the past or in the future.